Dumb shit cult leaders say.
If that most beautiful woman attempts to touch and place your love organ into her, then you have to kick her about 1,000 miles away from you. If you were to kick her so hard that she landed someplace far away and immediately died, do you think that God would punish you for that?
Audience response, no.
Would God praise or punish you?
Audience response, praise.
That is an act of self-defense.
Audience laughs.
You are all laughing, but you should seriously be able to do that.